Thanksgiving too.
Yeah.
What was Marsh doing when you guys got done with that game, Gary? Who all played that game with you guys?
It was Marsh. Hold on, let me go look at the thing.
Schnabley was on lefty.
Yeah, Marsh, Schnabley. Heavy Arms was playing left wing.
Yeah.
Oof.
Oh no, and then Bardown was playing center.
Yeah.
Alright. Let me know when y'all load up. And get in. Sam, throw your stream up, buddy, will ya?
Yeah.
Oh shit, I gotta put mine up too.
I would join yours, Vladdy, but I have a hard time trying to follow that game from that goalie view.
I know, that's why I usually let someone else stream it, but I was just doing it last night.
Yeah,
like,
if we're on Central, I'm on it.
Alright. You got everybody in there, too?
Yep.
I'm searching right now.
Yeah, he definitely helped us out a lot last game. I will give him that. Keep him at the blue line. Block them out of that fucking offensive zone. I don't know how many times I said it. Did you get him already?
No.
I don't know how many times I said it to my two forwards up front. Move the puck faster. Dump the puck into the zone. Move the puck, dump it. I don't know how many times I had to say it, and they finally listened, and the puck got put in the net. You can just, if you get to that blue line and you don't have anywhere to go with it, throw it around the net, dump it to the corner. You know what I mean? Don't rush your shot, don't rush your pass to the blue line.
You made us lose, Mike.
Tri-City's a good team. They're a very good team, but so is Winnipeg. Winnipeg's one of the top teams out there right now, and we took them in overtime and put them to sleep. So just play your game, boys.
26 shots. Hi, man.
Marsh, that's my fucking fault. I didn't get the box here.
Oh, I bought it on Sensi.
I'll send you a link. I got one too. I'll send you a link. I know.
Yep. I'm just saying, boys. Savage save percentage for the week was 93.
Savage getting player of the week guaranteed. Goalie of the week guaranteed, no doubt.
Yeah, well, for sure.
5-0. Yeah. Enjoying mid said they're loading in right now. They're getting into the lobby.
Well, they got 4 minutes.
Yeah. Well, as long as they're communicating.
I'm not gonna be the asshole.
No, I'm not doing that shit, man. Because there's been several times where teams could have easily either told us to take our penalty or even almost
just the one.
I never said take a penalty. I just said take. take your time.
I just did stats, so I think it's absolutely fucking absurd Savage didn't get a star in the first game. Whatevs. He ought to get number one star in this game.
What do you have, like 26 saves?
25 out of 26.
That's nuts.
Yeah, that's my fault, dude. I couldn't believe it. Dude, I think I was just so fired the fuck up, I was like, oh, Fox, fuck.
I missed the goal. We're all watching it.
Yeah.
Making us lose, Mike. Then I yelled at you.
No, yeah, you guys played really well.
Oh, it wasn't sure if it went through yet.
I don't give a fuck, dude. Those forwards, they got the goals tonight, man. I didn't even have to try and play offensive.
Sorry?
You guys got in, boys?
Yeah. Nope. We're still searching.
I know. I hope I can help him carry the backpack a little bit.
Watch that management chat with me, Mosh.
96 save percentage. Good fucking lord. Johnny had a fucking great night, I can tell you that.
He played really well. He started kind of finally meshing with me a little bit, so that was nice.
He was taking some more shots too.
Yep.
There you go, Mike. You had a positive giveaway takeaway ratio tonight.
I didn't have any giveaways in the first game. I had 3 takeaways and no giveaways in the first game. I don't know how I did in the second game.
2 and 3. So you were 5 takeaways, 3 giveaways. Billy, you had 2 and 1 in the second game, so you were positive. Grind was positive.
Still working on these guys. Come on, Tri-City.
Yeah, isn't the new rule 5 minutes?
Yeah, but as long as they're communicating, I don't know if I want to be that much of an asshole.
Yeah. I just got another email from work. Not even fucking name.
Yeah.
Yep. Semp, you got your stream up?
Yeah.
Is there naked chicks on it this time? That's how you get some viewers right there.
Dude, what are you talking about? I'm Little Mermaid right now.
Hey, you chill out with that fucking Little Mermaid shit, you fuck.
Sam's like, I'm never taking fucking photos again.
I don't even know why I fucking took it that way.
It's alright. It was just
I'm funny. Over here yelling at him to send me pictures, and he's like, Bart sent it to you twice on the
morning. We're in the chat.
You're fucking high, I'm not getting
fucking
it.
Little Mermaid in there. I was like, what?
Alright, Marsh, let's go play some golf. If these guys get their game going, always just keep fucking fighting tonight. We're doing well.
Let's go.
Finish off strong.
Sam, don't be an idiot like me and forget to fucking take the box for a picture.
He's like, I ain't sending you nothing.
Usually I don't.
I just had to remember when the goals were scored.
I went back through the stream too.
Alright, boys, let's get it. Quick passes.
Like Billy said, clog up that blue line, clog up that middle.
Yep.
Yeah, you can just feel the buzz of this city all day long, and we are seconds away.
way now for this opening faceoff. I'm fucking sick of facing these fuckers, though. And we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while.
Yeah.
It's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Find some space in the corner.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post. I don't know if it's a save, but that's a really strong save. Breezy.
No room right there. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Jagr's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Let's one go.
I'll hold that too.
And he wins the draw.
Nice play.
Feeds the puck to Ovechkin. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance right in front. He scores! And they're on the board early!
They told us this morning they thought they could jump up quick. And they certainly did that to the visitors.
Toronto's got a 1-0 lead. And they've got their crowd on their
feet.
All right,
let's do it. Come on.
Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team. The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another.
Mike, go to game chat.
Penalty. You're going to have to call that.
He grabs the puck here at the point. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Rodriguez is caught for the trip, and he's going on a trip to the penalty box.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player goes down, the penalty's going to be called.
Puck slid down the ice. The Americans scoop it up along the boards.
My fault.
Sends a pass over. And he regains control of the puck. And he makes the save.
I'll hold that. That would have blocked it.
Toronto's offense is off to a good start here in the early goings. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Dude,
kind of lost
on,
control
no.
for a second there, but regains possession.
Dude,
and the puck
on.
Leaves the zone.
Don't go.
Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Fails to
Turning
find
around.
The open man. Everett's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. They get it out of the defensive end. Toronto's got control of it.
Like, good God, man.
Moves the puck across to Pan. Everett's PK unit comes up clutch.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Everett's got it along the wall. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Passes right to the front. That's not going to fool him. Puck picked up by Ovechkin.
Jagr's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the go-ahead goal.
Big hit!
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get
on.
His twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back in the play.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Ovechkin's got control of the puck in the corner. And that one's blocked.
Yeah, good positioning, James. He gets up tight to the shooter and snuffs that one.
Yeah, that's that was the best
icing the call.
Scenario there.
Couldn't get the pants off, so.
Toronto still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Steps in and takes the puck. Slides it over with pace to Matt. And that shot gets caught in traffic. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up.
Damn it.
Moves it quickly over to Pan. Takes a shot. And that goes off a player in front. Barry's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Pan. Centering pass! And that's broken up with a stick in front. Big time play right there.
Toronto's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches would love to show this in the video tomorrow.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Centered out in front! Denied by the goaltender. Takes the feed. Slaps it off on the point! Misses wide! Finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Here he is to the slot. He scores.
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. The Americans will head into the first intermission feeling pretty good if they can maintain this gap now, Ray.
They've played well enough to feel confident about the way that they're playing, and they'd love to run this in just like it is.
Toronto's got the puck along the wall, and that's just out of reach. Moves the puck up to Heater, and we've got a two-on-one.
Oh, my goodness. Great puck on the reach. Oh, man, that to me.
From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And that one's picked off. Handles the puck. No room for that one to get through. Quick shot.
Wow.
That's three in a row. This is turning into a
hot pass it through my legs, yeah.
There seems to be no way to slow them down. Toronto's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. The Silvertips get a hold of the puck in their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. Denies him, he got all of it. Quick pass across to Pan. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Turns him away.
Yeah.
Well, there's the horn. 20 minutes in the books. I think one team's still trying to figure out what happened.
Oh yeah, my fucking foot was stuck on the post, and it went right underneath my pad on that last one. Fucking brutal. Yeah, that last goal there. I thought I went butterfly, and he did, but it went under still.
Deep in the defensive zone.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Angles it over to Ovechkin.
Can we get rid of it?
An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Gets it out of his own end.
Oh, nice shot.
Now it's a two-ball game.
That was a pretty big gamble getting that puck, but I thought I was going to get there first.
In this period, Everett still down by two goals in this one. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they come up empty-handed. From the back of the cage with the puck. And that one's broken up. And pulls the puck loose inside the offensive end.
Good post.
Into the corner. Here's a chance right in the slot, nice. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the score opportunity.
Toronto's got the puck in the corner. Into the corner of the attacking area. And that's broken up. And a strong effort on that play.
That's in a dangerous spot. Makes a good save here.
Everett's got a hold of it against the wall. Couldn't complete the play. From the left side, takes it to center. Here's a short pass to Berry. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Takes the feed.
And now he passes up to Carey. Couldn't catch up to that pass. From the neutral zone now.
Nice power.
Tips have it from their own end. Sends one up to Carey. Receives the pass.
Oh, nice. Nice.
All day, baby. All day.
Let's go.
All day.
So when you do get one, yeah, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Everett's back at center ice, yep, not really following the narrative of this storyline tonight. They just can't seem to generate enough shots to make them look dangerous. Walk. Doesn't matter. They're only down one now.
Down low.
That opportunity is rejected. Hammond's always so secure in his save selection. No. Nice stop. But the rebound in the corner is the best part. Move to the middle. And that one's
good block.
Oh, we tried to make the draw.
Let's go.
Here's the official call. Hands getting two for tripping.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, mm-hmm, but he trips him up.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
We're good.
Matt's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a pass down low. The Silvertips gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Heater. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. And that one's broken up. Trying to get back on the attack now. Looking to make something happen along.
Down low.
Slides the puck down low.
Oh, come on.
Whiffs on that. Everett's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Matt. Here's the chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
The board's
good
game.
Communication. They talk to each other. They're in the
We're
right
back
spot.
Even.
They just clear it down the ice.
Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
I'm forcing
you. So hard to get yourself back in the game. You earn a power play, and then you finish the cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Come on, dude. I'm fucking protecting the puck.
Hands got it into offensive territory.
Oh, I didn't get over. My bad.
So the old double dip makes this a fantastic.
No, I shouldn't let a one-timer in from that far out either.
You're feeling it, and now he's got two.
Toronto's giving themselves a little breathing room here late in the second.
I would say the next couple of minutes before we get to the intermission are really vital. You'd like to go in just in the spot you're in right now.
Tries to get the puck to Pan. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. He scores! What a goal!
They barely fished the puck out after the last one. Two goals in.
Come on, let's grind it out. Let's go.
Yeah, that's them, right? Oh.
I mean, yeah. Yeah, I mean, we can at least grab one more before
that sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Toronto's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
Jagr's got it against the boards.
Hand's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. On the doorstep, can't connect. Here's a chance to get it out. And manages to clear the zone. Trop's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Denied by the goaltender.
Faye's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways.
No, somebody's got to play somewhat bad. I'll play bad.
Yeah.
is just around the corner.
Offense
has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Everett's won the draw in the neutral zone. Toronto's got possession at center. Couldn't complete the play. Reads the play and forces the turnover.
Oh, what a weird bounce.
Whoa. And he moves it up to Carey. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Try to just throw that around.
Oh, hold on. Yeah.
Toronto showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period of big time. Jagr's won the draw. Great defensive effort with the stick.
So you're going for it?
And look at this, a 3-on-1. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Slides it to Pan. Sends it out right in front. Oh, what a one-timer to bury it! Toronto's all smiles on the bench next to you, aren't they?
Yeah, they're having lots of fun. Not so much on the other side where this night has been a nightmare.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ovechkin. Sends the pass over. And that shot dies in traffic. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. What a shot, but it goes off the inside
sketchy.
The post.
Thanks.
Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Jagr's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Denies
I can't cover that. There we go.
The centermen glide into position. Everett's got possession here in their own end. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Big play inside the defensive zone. Pass to Perkins. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Taken down, and the officials caught it. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice. Barry's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
Trying to get into position to get to the puck. He takes out the player's feet, and off to the box he'll go.
Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Oh, here they go again. They haven't had a lot of power plays tonight, James, but here's a chance to crack through with the man advantage.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Sends it over! Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Let's it go. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Taken along the wall by Ovechkin. And that's the hat trick. Listen to this play.
come to us and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
The Americans' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. Hands got it along the wing. Manages to hang on. And a great save! And sends it just out of reach. Denies him again!
Vane's save right there is an excellent one.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves the puck. The Americans have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Berry. Dishes it to Carey. And that pass goes awry. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Toronto's got the edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. Peters won possession. The Silvertips move it ahead. Coughs it up at center. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. It looks like a trip. And let's see what the call is. Tripping the call here.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired and how guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes is 2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Sometimes it's just your night, and the way that they've performed on the power... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
How about?
There's the whistle stopping the play. Penalty coming up. I don't think this will have much of an impact on this one.
There's something wrong with that.
The Americans have been handed a 2 minute penalty for tripping.
Now reaches in with his stick and he'll go to the box.
Trying to get it out. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Centering pass!
Oh. I didn't make a save animation.
What an unbelievable night. It's at home. It's exciting. Everybody is into it. That's an outstanding game for him.
The Americans seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
And now he tries to get it across to Perkins. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Here they are on the attack. Takes a shot. Stops them with a glove. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Nice defensive robbery on that.
Where is it? Oh, I got it.
Nice.
I shouldn't have passed that out. I thought it was more open than that.
The Americans wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Everett's got a small window to go to work here on this power play with the penalty expired. Scooped up along the wall by Perkins. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired. Trop's got it in the defensive zone. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Toronto's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. The Americans get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gains the zone. Makes the save. Pucks it away to keep the pressure on.
No fucking way.
Inside of the final minute here in the third. That goes off its wing. Gains the zone on the left wing. Centering pass in front.
Is that a pass snipe?
I have nine of these games. It is such a
good thing. Are two snipes.
Score three. You feel so good about yourself.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Silvertips move the puck in the defensive zone. Nice poke check. Slides it diagonally to Pan. Let's it go.
Are you kidding me?
Quick blast. No chance.
I don't know. Yeah, that shouldn't go in.
He got everything behind that weight transfer. Lots of time to wind up, and the slapper beats the goalie clean.
Toronto's having a lot of fun out there tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
There's the whistle, stopping the play with an offside. This is when you want run time. Toronto's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Play back underway. Oh, and a nice little move. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin. The Americans take it from the side. The Silvertips gain possession along the wall. Works it across to Ovechkin. Here's a chance. He got all out. They could have used this hit a long time ago when the game was still in doubt. Right now, it feels like this is a foregone conclusion.
Nice pass.
Got a couple pluses back at least.
Toronto's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Off the trot, look at that move. It is all over.
Yeah, tough game, guys.
Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody
it's
else
the
next time.
Yeah.
You turn that controller upside down, right?
It wasn't 10 to fucking 2. I'll take that all
day.
I wish I had about 5 more saves, but...
Kerry, we're playing golf if you want to play.
Yep, alright.
I got fucking Facebook. I gotta jump back over.
Fuck right, Facebook. Boys. You're coming to play golf.
I don't have golf. I haven't fucking downloaded
it. Come on, simp.
I haven't fucking done it yet, bud.
Jeez.